Buddhic Annihilation. The general idea is egos or emotions of a lower sort like anger and jealousy, which infect mankind and cause wars and strife. They are beings that enter and control a person who leaves themselves vulnerable by not paying close attention and being aware of their thoughts. I believe these thoughts are actually life forms which manifest as grotesque beings in the astral plane. Buddhic annihilation is what the Buddha did. He starves his egos by recognizing his thoughts and questioning the core belief from where it came from and stopping it in its tracks. Sooner or later, through meditation, patience, and questioning the core of these intrusive emotions, the being or the ego starts to weaken and become pulverized into cosmic dust. What surprises me about the teachings of Don Juan is how it is connected to other things that I have learned. Things like this make me understand Don Juan. He is a spiritual shaman and an enlightened explorer of the cosmic universe.